Theory.
This is your theory, reality theory. And those clouds are up, it's going to be south. This is the west side of the city, north, and heading straight to the east. Fake or real, I don't know, but yeah, chemtrails or contrails, that I'm not sure, but never mind. Today, clips is gonna be all about clouds, because today is the cloud day, trust me. Because those little things that you're not are passing. Anyhow, I have to stop it. Some place far out. But as you can see from here, I know that almost, yes, almost. What the fuck is this? No, this is not UFO, this is normal plane gliding like all gliders do. Is this plane going speed enough to do anything? Yeah. No way. I'm telling you again, I used to go to paragliding school to get my paragliding license, so I know what this gliding looks like when I see it. And I also fly, I don't know how many times, airplanes, and I know how those fuckers are fast, because you cannot go on that altitude without enough speed and power. And they're just gliding like a kite. Unbelievable. As I said before, I think the dome is starting to freeze. Maybe. You can see on every second formation of fog. Just frozen. Not moving anywhere. And it's very windy. This is my lousy camera, but never mind. And I'm heading straight to east. Okay. It's very difficult to take that. I'm walking along the street inside it. I don't know. But never mind. This is not the live stream. I do know that are not normal. I don't know, it is dark, but whatever. But sometimes, no, it definitely frozen. But they're speeding up. They are pushing the agenda. I don't know what their original plan, except to kill 7 million billions of us. Humans in general, and I know that I'm on the other side of the rifle or whatever. So, answer is a bot. He's gonna use like goo or usual poison stone bodies, aluminium, tiny, whatever. I don't know. I'm not a chemist, but what I do know. That I know my clouds, and those are human-made clouds. Are they gonna use it as a weapon? They use them as a weapon as I'm speaking. Now I have to take a break and go here, because they are all over the sky. Check it out. And by the way, the temperature in Zagreb is 19 degrees, so it is 31st October, Halloween, 19 degrees. I don't know if it is normal for other parts of the world, but once upon in my timeline, it is almost beginning of the winter. Now it's 19. There are this is weather manipulation. No questions asked. Normal clouds are multi drives on scooter. I'm heading straight to east. I tape them as they are. No filter editing, nothing. This is the glimpse of the west sky, and this is east sky. And here we got another plane full of chemtrails for somebody to have to poison us. Cheer for the fire. Here we are. This is the west. Driving something, I don't know what, but that up this looks like some instant. It's a big motherfucker. And that above that lamp, see that? It's look like it's frozen. That inside is frozen one. This is human made weather. Okay, let's go out through the top of the road. In one way, I'm a redemption game. Okay, now we got a timeline. It's 4 p.m. This is a good spot as any. Odlično. Da, gospođo, ja pazim, bez druge. A kakvi su to mi na ti? Speeding up, anything is possible. So, sorry, it's very hard walking them alone among those zombies and try to tape some good quality videos. It's very hard and my hand is fucking hurting me, but okay. Now we got train, plane, keep on rolling, and those shadows again. It is abnormal shadows because in nature shadows never as a line go straight like that. Okay. Anyhow, this is the Mario from Zagreb, and my opinion is that don't start to freeze. So, this is Mario from Zagreb, over and out, semper fi, and goodbye. Love you all.